Alright guys, I made it to San Bernardino, dropped my loaded container, got my empty, ready to hit the road. Jump on this freeway and get to it. Alright guys, we're back here about to drop this empty container off at New Dock. Then we gotta head to ITS. So let's see how fast we can get this done. Alright guys, I'm back. Made it to ITS. Nobody's in front of me, about to get my load. Let's get it. They're coming to get me. This is me right here. We get money though. Okay. Oh, no worries. Okay. All right, I gotta get closer to the crowd. Cause homeboy can, he can't drive it. Close enough for you, baby. I got real close. If they can't mess with that, then I don't know what they on. Back in action, full effect. Made it to San Bernardino, no complications. Now we are searching the premises looking for an empty to see if the empty list they gave me is accurate or it's an old list. If it's an old list and these empties are here, then I'll get to call it a night. But if not, I need to go back to Long Beach and drop this empty off and call it a night. Luckily, it's no traffic, so let's see what it do. Today was a beautiful day. Knocked these loads out. Made close to $1,400 in one day. We getting money at these ports. Cinco de Mayo. Gotta love it. It's gonna be about to start getting busy by the next 2 weeks. This week was pretty good for me, but usually I make a little more. But I still got a chance to make some money, so that's always good. Yesterday I didn't work. I got an oil change on my truck, got the service done, got a mud flap replaced. Everything was all good. Always fun looking for empties. Found a damn empty. I was hoping I didn't have to find one, but there is one here. They're making me work for my money tonight. It's all good. All work is easy work when you're getting paid for it, you know? To this empty, and I'll give you guys an update in a few minutes. Let's get it. All right, back in action, going over this bridge, about to go to New Dock and drop this empty container off, call it a night, maybe even call it a week. It's early Friday morning. Probably not going to work for the rest of the week. Get some things done around the house. Get ready for my vacation next week. Make sure you guys stay tuned and like and subscribe. I got a lot of content coming. I'm going on a nice little vacation next week. Take a break from trucking. Been working very, very, very hard. Real hard lately. So I'm finna go unwind, have a few drinks. Then when I come back from my vacation, go hard. Get my money. Let's get it. Alright. Pulling into New Dock. Open. Took longer than expected. right, y'all. We started at ITS, picked up the load, then went to Mattel, dropped the load off, picked up an empty, then brought it to New Dock, and that load paid $5.65. Let's cash out. We getting money. Boom.